Knuckles, like Shadow just said. Shadow, you got something to eat in here? I'm kind of hungry. Cool. I'm gonna go make that. I didn't eat before. Okay, alright. Shadow, you want some? There's no pizza in there. Finally, what else out? How's the Freedom Fighters been doing some Sonic left?
The last Metroid is in captivity. The galaxy is at peace.
You mean me?
Well, it's just you.
Doing that.
They've been
doing fine. Everything's
sort of
out of hand, but I'm trying to
fix it. You need help or anything? Because I have my scarecrow watching Ryan.
Yeah, I've heard about
your scarecrow. Yeah, his name is Jimmy. If you say so, Sam. Hey, Shadow. When's the last time you talked to Rouge? I haven't seen her in a while, and I'm kind of concerned about my own work. Okay. I just want to make sure because I don't want her to steal my emeralds.
So, Knuckles, how hard is it
actually? It's actually pretty hard. I sometimes have to sleep with the emeralds because I don't want people stealing it. You promised me grapes if I came back here. Where are my grapes?
I'm sorry.
I was asking Shadow about my grapes that he promised me. Yes, ma'am. You told me if I came down here off my island, you'd give me some grapes.
I don't got any grapes. You sure you didn't imagine it?
Whatever. I'm about to go steal whatever's in your Wow, Shadow, refrigerator is kind of depressing.
Yeah, we don't really shop much.
Huh.
Unless it is take out.
Hey, Shadow, we don't know how to cook or anything. What? Her cook? Where's the last thing she made?
Actually, I don't remember.
Wow, it's been that long, huh? Well, it's not like you need to eat, right? You already got some advice for
her. Well, we probably started playing.
Yeah,
yes.
Not like he necessarily needs to eat.
Well, look how depressing this place is.
Yeah. There's barely anything on the walls. I'd at least think you'd keep a group photo.
Yeah, it's so lovely. Yeah.
I bet that's a sight you enjoy, right, Shadow?
Yeah.
Let's see something. It looks like Dr. Edgar is out there.
So far, that place going smoothly.
Oh, smooth. Very good. That's what a Metroid is. I mean, I've seen them as my time as his assist trophy in Smash. You remember that, right?
It's really...
That's kind of nice, but not too. This actually does some fun. Hey, Chef, can I get a turn? Actually, we have the time to play games. You're a princess after all. But in a game, I wish I had you guys some rice. with the blessing princess.
Now, you escaped the space colony. That's exploding. Oh well, but then the people are already dead. Planet Zebes.
I mean, I'm not a person. introduced this before. You ran a classifier as you can use them. Ridley character.
Yeah,
Something like that. I mean, us males don't wear clothes because we don't need to. We have nothing. We have nothing to hide.
Nope. We have nothing. We have no shame to hide.
We do wear shoes every day.
And gloves.
And gloves. I get the purpose of the gloves. Who's your Sonic sleeps in his shoes and gloves?
Sonic also has
what
socks.
Yeah, he also has... What do you mean? I have socks too. Or like, moon tube socks.
Thank you.
are busy, you will start having a fight. You know I might leave. I mean, you had a little disagreement on Control Island some years ago.
True, but you do stay up all the time. Sometimes like Shadow.
Shadow works for the devil.
PUBG will miss the devil.
The entertainment.
Just watching Shadow for the game. I've seen him once before, but I was excited. That was a long time.
Yeah, Sonic fought Samus Aran with Smash Brothers.
I mean, yeah. Me and you both know that. We've been there.
I was there myself, not Smash Brothers. Besides, I was a character.
Yeah, you were Chucky and Brawl, and Brawl and Smash Chucks. And now I'm with this is Chucky and Ultimate. I don't know why I'm with Hard Key Fighters. You think they don't? She just did say goodbye.
I said.
Yeah, she did.